social movement or coronavirus, you cannot go to school regularly, but you have to continue your study for the JSE exam. We are trying to help you that you can continue your study through the online classes, and you will watch the classes regularly and practice at home. Today I will teach you English subject, that is your textbook English for today. Have you the book in front of you? Okay, let us start the class. Friends, this is, can you guess what is this? Yes, it's a necklace. Can you say what is the necklace made of? Yes, it is made of pearl. It's a pearl necklace. Do you like pearl necklace? I like it very much. Okay. Here are bangles. Bangles are also fond of me. Do you like it? It's very precious. Pearls are considered the precious, valuable gems. Can you guess the lesson today? Today's lesson is in Unit 7, Different People, Different Occupations. Lesson 1, the name of the lesson is Pearls, 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 page number 79. I hope you are prepared for the lesson. In your book, page number 79, here is activity A. Look at the pictures and discuss in pair. Pair work. Here is a pair work. Let us see. Here are two friends. Hassan and Farooq are discussing about the pictures. Hassan, what do you see in the picture, Farooq? Farooq, I can see a necklace and a woman in the picture. Hassan, what has the woman worn in her neck? Farooq, the woman has worn a necklace in her neck. Hassan, can you guess what the necklace is made of? Farooq, yes, I guess it is made of pearl. Hassan, thank you, Farooq. You are welcome. Now, let us see what are the learning outcomes. Read and understand text through silent reading. Listen for information. Ask and answer questions. Write down the main ideas in your own words. Write a short paragraph. I think you will be able to do these activities after reading the text. Before starting the lesson, I will introduce you with the new words and synonym. Mythology, story that originated in ancient times, that is Puran Tattva. Ancient, belonging to times long past, Oti Prachin. Dissolve, melt, Golito. Status, person's social rank, Shamman ba Mojada. Unparalleled, having no equal, Ashoman. Association, organization, ba Shangathon ba Shangjo. Delicate, soft or tender, Komol ba Komonyo. Searching, looking for, Onneshon Porche. Shine, brightness, Ujjolota. Knights, horsemen, ba Gemstone, produced in shells, ba Mukta. Famous, renowned, Bikhato. Sign, symbol, Chinno ba Proti. Mention, reference to somebody or something, Ullekh kora. Noble, belonging to the aristocracy by birth, Obijato. Now I am reading the text. You will listen carefully because you have to do some activities after reading the text. Thousands of years ago, the first pearl was probably discovered while human beings were searching for food at the seashore. Hajar hajar bochor age jokhon manush sagor tire khabarer jonno onnishon korchilo tokhoni shombhaboto mukto abishkrito hoy. Throughout history, the pearls with its shine has one of the most highly valued gems. Itihasher moddhe diye jana jay je pearl tar ojjolotar jonno dami mukto gulor moddhe ekti bibechona kora hoy. Pearls have been mentioned many times in religious texts and mythologies from the earliest times. Prachin kal thekei মুক্তকে বিভিন্ন ধর্মীয় গ্রন্থ এবং পৌরাণিক কাহিনীতে উল্লেখ করা হয়। The ancient Egyptians valued pearls so much that they were buried with them. প্রাচীন মিশরীয়রা মুক্তকে এত মূল্যবান মনে করত যে তারা মারা যাবার পর তারা তাদের সাথে মুক্তকেও কবর দিত। It is said that the famous queen of Egypt, Cleopatra, would dissolve a pearl in a glass and drink it as a sign of love and respect for the entire nation. এটি কথিত আছে যে প্রাচীন মিশরের রানী ক্লিওপেট্রা একটি মুক্তকে এক গ্লাস পানিতে গলিয়ে তিনি পান করতেন তার সমগ্র জাতির প্রতি ভালোবাসা এবং শ্রদ্ধার নিদর্শন হিসেবে। The Greeks thought of pearls as a sign of wealth and social position. গ্রিকরা মনে করত মুক্তাকে তাদের সম্পদ এবং সামাজিক প্রতিপত্তির প্রতীক হিসেবে। The beauty of pearls was associated with love and marriage. মুক্তর সৌন্দর্য ভালোবাসা এবং বিবাহের সাথেও সম্পৃক্ত ছিল। In ancient Rome, pearls were considered the greatest sign of wealth and social status. প্রাচীন রোমীয় মুক্তকে সম্পদ এবং সামাজিক প্রতিপত্তি বা সামাজিক মর্যাদার প্রতীক হিসেবে মনে করা হতো। At that time, the young women of noble families loved to wear beautiful pearl necklaces. সেই সময়কার সম্ভ্রান্ত পরিবারের মহিলারা মুক্তর মালা বা গহনা পরতে পছন্দ করত। The brave knights used to wear them in the battles for good luck. বীর যোদ্ধারা যুদ্ধক্ষেত্রে সৌভাগ্য লাভের জন্য মুক্ত পরিধান করত। Now, dear students, here are some questions. Let us try to answer the questions. First question, do you think pearls were discovered by accident? Why? Yes, I think pearls were discovered by accident because they were found while human beings were searching for food at the seashore. Number two, why do you think pearls were valued so much in the past? Answer. In the past, pearls were valued so much because the ancient Egyptians and the Greeks thought them as a sign of wealth and social status. Number three, what good luck the knights thought would pearls bring them? Answer, the knights thought that the pearls would bring them good luck in the battle. In activity C, here is a table. And you have to write the information in when and where. Here are given some informations. Who? The ancient Egyptians owned pearls. When they valued them as a sign of love and respect for the entire nation. The Greeks owned pearls in the function of love and marriage. The ancient Romans wore pearls when they thought them as the greatest sign of wealth and social status. The brave knights wore pearls in the battle for good luck. Now students, I think that you have understood the lesson. Practice at home regularly and today no more. I am taking leave from you. And next class, I will meet you again. Stay at home, remain safe, and study regularly. Assalamu alaikum.